Hi, Dad. Today is your 70th birthday, and I thought I might ask some of your friends and family to help make a video. So here's what we got.
Lo que más me gusta de Fernando es que aparenta no tomar las cosas en serio.
Y siempre está de buen humor y siempre está haciendo chistes. Y mi memoria favorita con Fernando es cuando vinimos a vivir a Estados Unidos y todos los lunes compraba pizza para que comiéramos por la noche.
Mi memoria favorita es cuando me dio un shot de hechicera.
Hola, te quería desear un feliz cumpleaños y también te quería agradecer por hacerme reír todo este tiempo.
Lo que más me gusta de Fernando es su flawless sense of style. Con sus sombreros me gusta mucho cómo se viste. La memoria más chévere que tengo de Fernando, tengo varias, pero la que más chistosa me parece fue cuando conoció a Rami en Thanksgiving y le preguntó que cuáles eran sus intenciones conmigo, por lo que mi papá no estaba ahí. Feliz cumpleaños, Fernando. Espero que tengas un muy feliz día. Te queremos mucho.
Fernando, happy birthday. Many great years to come. Wish you all the best. What I like most about you is your candidness. You always give me a hard time about my Spanish, and one day I will prove you wrong. But that will not be today, or maybe not even next year, but we will see. Anyways, happy birthday.
Feliz cumpleaños de parte de todos.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Feliz cumple, que siga celebrando.
Chao.
¿Dónde está el abuelito?
¿Dónde está el abuelo, Nico?
Ahí, míralo. Saluda al abuelo. Saluda, Nico, con la mano.
Hola.
Eso,
¿dónde,
abue?
¿Dónde está abue?
Allá, allá.
¿Se fue en el avión para dónde?
A Italia.
A Italia, sí.
Buongiorno.
Dile buongiorno.
Buongiorno.
Duro, buongiorno.
Buongiorno.
Eso. Fer, te queremos mucho. Esos 70 años son solo el principio. Tú siempre has sido una persona llena de vitalidad y felicidad y alegría que contagias a todos, nos das mucha tranquilidad. Vemos en ti lo que queremos ser cuando tengamos tu edad. Eso es totalmente un cumplido, porque de verdad que es espectacular cómo vives tu vida y eres un ejemplo para seguir. Y te agradezco yo personalmente todo lo que has hecho por nosotros y este punk que está acá. Ahora te dejo con Dani.
Yeah, thank you so much. You've been awesome. You've been a good grandpa for Nico. So we want you to come back and to stay here, you know, with us and don't leave anymore. So that way you can help us with Thomas and Nicholas because they're both awesome and they miss you. And but yeah, definitely one rule that I've learned from you is to always make sure I have every type of liquor and always keep my liquor cabinet stocked because you never know when you're going to need them.
Así que ven pronto porque tenemos que celebrar. Este es totalmente un milestone que vale la pena recordar y celebrar por lo grande. Ojalá traigas a Sabina contigo. Te queremos muchísimo, muchísimo. Mua, mua. Mándale un beso al agua.
Otro. Bye, Dad. Have fun.
Hola, Fer. Feliz cumple. Que Dios te bendiga. Un abrazo.
Hey Dad, happy birthday. Hope everything is going well in Italy.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Fernando. Happy birthday to you.
Yay! Hi Dad.
Ciao Fernando.
Today is your 70th birthday, and we really wish we could spend it there with you.
But don't worry, we will celebrate next time we are together.
So, in the meanwhile, we just want to wish you a very happy birthday.
Buon compleanno! anno. Ciao.
Ciao.
Fernando, auguri e buon compleanno e mille di questi giorni.
All right, so here we are, me and Lila. We're going to sing happy 70th birthday, right? Sit over here so we both come out. All right, go ahead.
Happy birthday, Grandpa Fernando. I think that you like your video. I'm sorry that I couldn't give you a present, but...
Well, it's not his birthday yet. We're going to go for his birthday. We're sending this video before, okay? So we can sing happy birthday, right? Can we do that?
Oh, so, sorry about that, okay? But I thought that we could... So happy
birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Grandpa Fernando. Happy birthday to you. So we love you so much. How much? Like this? We love you. From here all the way to space. Sit over here, otherwise you don't come out in the video. From here all the way to space, we love you. So have a happy 70th birthday, and we love you. I love you, Dad.
Say Daddy, you say Daddy,
because
it's cuter.
Oh, okay, I love you, Daddy.
Compleanno, Fernando. Auguri. Auguri.
Auguri, Fernando. I tuoi 70 anni. Spero che siano sempre di quelli di prima. Auguri, bacione.
Auguri Fernando per i tuoi 80 anni. Ti auguro di passarne altri 80 e arrivare a 100. Vecchio decrepito.
Maravilloso. Lástima que no podamos haber estado acá en Cartagena para celebrar, pero en otra ocasión será. Un abrazo.
¡Feliz cumpleaños, abuelito!
¡Feliz cumpleaños!
¡Te queremos mucho!
Hola, Fernando. Aquí estamos para enviarte un saludo muy cariñoso, deseando que al llegar a los 70 años continúes teniendo una vida muy feliz, llena de salud, acompañado de todos los parientes que te rodean allá en la Florida. Aquí desde Virginia te mandamos un caluroso abrazo y muchas felicidades.
Fernando, que los cumplas muy feliz, que Dios te dé mucha salud, mucha tranquilidad, felicidad.
Hi Dad, I was trying to think of a time that we spent together that I really enjoyed, and I remember this one time that we were spending the night in San Marino with, I think it was Ricky. It was one summer and I was really young, I was less than 10 years old. Well, we ended up in San Marino for the night, and when we got to the hotel, there was no television in the hotel. So me and Ricky were really upset. We said, come on, this hotel doesn't even have a television. We were really disappointed. But that didn't slow you down. What you did is you opened up the window. There was a plaza outside. And you told me and Ricky, in San Marino, they don't need televisions because they have windows. So we went ahead and we looked outside the window and to the plaza. And there was a guy sitting on a Vespa with a girl. And there were some people walking through. And we just started making up a story for everybody that was in the plaza and everybody that was walking through. And it was a really fun night that we had, and we really enjoyed it. That's just one of the great examples of how wonderful a person you are and how we always enjoyed spending time with you. And I know those magical moments never really ended with you, because you're the kind of person that likes to live life to the fullest. So I just want to say to you on your birthday, happy birthday. I really miss you and I love you very much.
Hoy estamos celebrando tu llegada al séptimo piso. Estamos muy orgullosos de conocerte y hacer parte de tu vida. Considero muy buena la ocasión para expresarte mi cariño, mi admiración y decirte que eres muy simpático, un gran anfitrión, un modelo de esposo, de padre y de abuelo. Un beso muy grande desde Cartagena. Feliz cumpleaños, espero verte y lo celebramos, no precisamente comiendo paticas. Chao, un beso.
Hola Fernando, 70 años no es nada.
Es un poquito.
Cuando uno vive 70 años es como si viviera más la vida o si la quisiera más. Cumplir 70 años es querer mucho la vida. Entonces por eso, en esta tarde acá desde Cartagena, brindo por un feliz cumpleaños en sus primeros 70. Espero que esté muy contento, rodeado de su familia, de todos los que lo quieren. Y cuando tengamos la oportunidad tenemos que celebrar todos acá, reunidos. Por ahora, hecho este brindis por su felicidad, su feliz cumpleaños y que todo el mundo reconozca sus valores y su deseo ardiente de seguir viviendo. Salud.
Hi. I will tell you a story. It's not a fairy tale. It's a real story about a person we all know, Fernando. Once upon a time, in a far, far away land from mine, a child was born. That child today turns 70 and has changed the life of many of us. Without him, I would not be the person I'm today, and I would not have four wonderful children that are my life and grandchildren that decorate our world. Fernando, looking back at all the years we've been together, I don't regret to have walked the path of my life by your side. You have been very supportive, patient, loving companion, great father, and also good handyman, plumber, gardener. Just kidding. What I'm trying to say is that you have become the most important person in my life. If I had the opportunity to go back, I would do it all over again. I cannot conceive my life without you and our four beautiful children and grandchildren. To mention a quote of Louis de Bernier, we grew roots that entwined together underground year after year, and when all the pretty blossoms had fallen from our branches, we found we were one tree, not two. I look forward to share with you many, many, many more years and memories with our children and grandchildren. Que pueda tú gozar la belleza de mucho más atardeceres a mi lado. Que nunca te falte un beso que cause temblor. Que no te falte una caricia que produzca calor. Que no falten en tu vida una copa de vino, un hogar cálido y un amor. Muy feliz cumpleaños. Felicísimo cumpleaños. Happy, 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 many happy birthdays. I love you. Ti voglio bene, te quiero.
Lo que me gusta de Fernando es que aparenta no tomar las cosas en serio.
Siempre está de buen humor y siempre está haciendo chistes. Mi memoria favorita con Fernando es cuando vinimos a vivir a Estados Unidos.
Candidness, you always give me a hard time about my Spanish.
Vemos en ti lo que queremos ser cuando tengamos tu edad.
Thank you.
have fun with you, Dad. Those magical moments never really ended with you because you're the kind of person that likes to live life to the fullest.
Lo que más me gusta de Fernando es su flawless sense of style.
It didn't matter if we were going to Disney World or spending the weekend by the pool, we always had fun with you. Wonderful person you are. That didn't slow you down. And I love you very much.
Mille di questi giorni.
Más la vida como si la quisiera más. Cumplir 70 años es querer mucho la vida.
You have become the most important person in my life. You have been very supportive, patient.
You've been awesome. You've been a good grandpa.
Feliz cumpleaños de parte de todos.
Happy birthday.
Decirte que eres muy simpático, gran anfitrión, que tú eres esposo, mi padre y mi abuelo.
Hola Fer, feliz cumple.
Fernando, happy birthday.
I love you.
Happy birthday.
Buon compleanno.
Fernando, auguri e buon compleanno.
Buon compleanno, Fernando. Auguri.
Auguri, Fernando.
Happy birthday.
Feliz cumpleaños, espero verte.
Feliz cumpleaños.